我们是个相爱温馨的家庭。我们的女儿莹莹自从小就很乖巧聪明，她不只是学校的学习成绩好，在其他方面也不少恩赐。例如她会唱歌，体贴人，很有灵敏的心，喜欢帮助别的孩子。他从小就很体贴父母，读中学的时候开始帮助母亲庆祝生日，还会关掉电灯给母亲惊喜，在蛋糕上蜡烛上祝贺生日，让母亲都感动了，都哭了起来。我的女儿这么好，是很优秀的孩子，我从来都不必担心她。现在她不在了，每逢母亲节过年，我就想到女儿在痛苦中思念她。快开学了，希望出来读书的孩子们不要让父母担心。
Our office has always been moved by Ying's strength, and we wanted to do everything we can to help the family, and that continues today, even now. So,
from the minute she went missing, I felt like I had lost a friend, even though I never met her. That's just what it feels like.
It says, "Dear family of Ying Zhang." My name is Keely, and I drew this picture of Ying Ying when I was 16 years old, and I am now almost 19. I feel like I should give this drawing to you, and I hope it will be a comfort.